Hello students, today our topic is electric field due to system of point charges. This means that when there is more than one charges, then what is the electric field due to this system of charges? So suppose you have a charge Q1 here and you have another charge Q2 here, and suppose you want to know what is the electric field at this point, then very simple, since this Q1 charge is a positive charge, so electric field from Q1 moves from Q1 to outside point, so this is the electric field line known as E1. And suppose this Q2 charge is a negative charge, then electric field enters to the negative charge. So electric fields enter to the negative charge. This is the direction of electric field at this point. So electric field due to Q1 is moving outward. Electric field due to minus Q2 is moving inward. Since these two electric fields are the vector quantity, so we produced here a parallelogram. Now let us draw here a parallelogram. This is a parallelogram. Now join this line point to point. So this is the resultant electric field E resultant, and this is electric field E2. The electric field due to E1 and E2 is E resultant is equals to E1 plus E2. Thus if we have two charges Q1 and Q2, then they produce electric field E1 and E2, and their vector sum is the resultant electric field. For n number of charges, we can write E resultant is equals to E1 plus E2 plus ... plus En, which is according to superposition principle. So I have said which is according to principle of superposition. Now, let us see a numerical based on it. Question is, two point charges of +5 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb and +20 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb are separated by a distance of 2 meters. Find the point on the line joining them at which electric field intensity is zero. What the question says, beta? Question says that you have a two charge, one charge is +5 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb. Here you have a charge Q1. This charge is, the value of this charge is +5 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb. And at a distance of 2 meter, you have another charge here, Q2. The value is +20 × 10⁻¹⁹ coulomb. Distance from this two point is 2 meter. distance is 2 meter. And the question asks, where is the point at which electric field intensity is zero? Let this is a point where electric field intensity is zero. The point is O. Let this point is A and this point is B. Then the distance AO is X. The remaining distance is 2 minus X. Now let us see about electric field. This is a positive charge Q1, so electric field E1. This move in this direction. This is again a positive charge here. It is also a positive charge. So this electric field move in this direction. This is known as E2. The resultant electric field at this point is E. E. So what is the value of E at point O? According to principle of superposition, E is equals to E1 plus E2. Now according to question, at point O, electric field E equal to 0. This means that this is equals to 0 given here. So you write here 0 is equals to, the value of E1 is K Q1 divided by this distance, this is X square, and direction E1 is A to O. So you write AO cap, again you give here plus K Q2 divided by this distance, this is 2 minus X square, and direction is BO cap. BO cap. Now you can write 0 is equals to K Q1 upon X square AO cap plus K Q2 2 minus X square minus AO cap. We have interchanged direction BO into minus AO. Now take it this quantity to your left hand side. So it comes to be K Q2 2 minus X square and 2 minus X square AO cap is equals to K Q1 X square AO cap. Now what we have seen that we can cancel this unit vector. Now we have the value of, we also cancel this K here. Now put the value of Q1. What is the value of Q1? The value of Q1 here, this side, Q1 is 5 into 10 to the power minus 19 upon X square. And the value Q2, this side, is 20 into 10 to the power minus 19 by 2 minus X square. Now again we cancel this, 10 to the power minus 19 minus 19, cancel 5, 20, we have 4 here. So what we have 4 by 2 minus X whole square is equals to 1 by X square. Taking square root, you can write 2 by 2 minus X is equals to 1 by X. So you have 2X is equals to 2 minus X. So you have 3X is equals to 2. So what we have? We have X is equals to 2 upon 3 meter. This means that we have shown that from A to O is the distance 2 by 3 meter where electric field is 0. Suppose you want to know the distance from Q2 side, then you have to place 2 by 3 at the point of X. So 2 by 3 minus 2, you have 3 into 2, 6, and here you have minus 2, that is 4 by 3. So from that side you have 4 by 3 and from this side you have 2 by 3. Okay, thank you.